Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Beniknight, and welcome back to Let's Play Dishonored 2. Now, we had a little bit of a problem. The last recording session I just had, I record in my vocals in Audacity. And what ended up happening is the entire recording of me speaking got entirely corrupted. Now, I still do have the recording, the audio for my camera. But it's not very good, and it's really bad. I've yet to decide on whether or not I'm going to release that one, because while it does pertain to the story, it's not exactly... Like, we didn't do much last time. I mean, right now we're on our way to Duke Luca Bell's Grand Palace, and I just pretty much fucked around in the place over there. We got all the runes, all the bone charms. We're basically just finding up on civilian things, and I just had a little bit of a grand old time. But for the most part, the story-wise, there wasn't really much going on in that aspect. Like, we didn't miss too many cutscenes or anything like that. But if you guys do want to see it, well, I mean, I don't know. I like I said, I've yet to decide on whether or not I'm going to show that or release it, because there's no way that I can salvage the audio. There's absolutely no way. There's nothing I can do to save it. But maybe, hopefully this time it's recording better. I still have no idea what caused it to do that last time, because the game I played, why are we running at ass frame rate? What the fuck is going on? Okay, is V-Sync on? Alright, I think that's a little bit better. I just disabled V-Sync. I have no idea why it's stuttering like that. Let me give myself some of that. Give me some of the good stuff. Oh, hello. Are there people down there? Yes, there are. Who are you? You guys dead?
Now I've got my tell me what you think of me.
No thanks. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shoot you guys. No, not that. Not that. Not that. I gotta arc it up a little bit. Right there, like that. And then... Oh, Hubbooski! Oh my god, it threw his ass. Alright. Nobody heard that, nobody saw that, nobody heard or saw anything. Why are we running at ass? Why the fuck is the frame rate like this? Are you guys... Do you guys have anything that I could use? Alright, fucking... Let's see if I can fix this. Okay, I think I fixed it. Let's just hope that it stays that way. Alrighty. Do we have any goodies up in here? Hello? Mr. Goodies! Where's you is? Oh hey, that's another way I could have gone.
Stop
that. Stop that shit. Alright. Can I get my arrow back from you? Hello? Excuse me. I want my arrow. Where my arrow at, doe? Where it at? Whoa. Guys, I apologize for the frame rate. I've tried everything. I've tried disabling V-Sync, doing all that kind of stuff. I have no idea what's going on with this, so I'm really sorry. Okay. An extravagant inauguration ceremony for Empress Delilah Caldwin took place in the Grand Palace several nights ago as a show of support from all Sarconians. Guests at an event say that the festivities were not dampened by the absence of the Empress, who remained in Dunwall, busy with her official duties. In her place, a larger-than-life silver statue made in her image graced the ceremony. That's what we're fucking after, guys. That's what we're after. Always lavish and full of surprises, it is no wonder Duke Luke Abel wishes to be known as the Joyful Duke. Really, the Joyful Duke. I do not see any evidence to support that shit. The Grand Palace added that the absurd gossip regarding our ambassadors returning to Karnaca from Dunwall Tower with odd markings on their faces, uttering gibberish as if speaking a dead language, are preposterous rumors with no base in reality. Oh, excuse me. I have the burpsies. You, can I get... Why can't I not... Oh my god, I got the hiccups. Why can't I have my arrow back? I like arrows, please. Please, sis. Okay, so I can go that way, or I can probably go this way. Now, there are a couple ways. I think I still have the letter. Well, no, I don't think. I know I still have that letter that, was letting people know that, hey, this way is a good way. But... I'm wondering if... Ooh, that was a long way down.
That was good, you know.
Hello?
Some of us used to give lessons at Adamine, back when it was open to the public.
Oh, different you guys down
in those
here.
Days.
Didn't know that. Man, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so. I don't miss briny hagfish. Hands in salt all day, nails bleeding, choking on the factory air.
At least when you joined the Grand Guard, you got a really soft position near the palace.
You might change your mind about...
Ooh, oh god.
Been here a while. Sometimes the Duke's friends do some strange shit.
I'm gonna have to kill you, alright? Dude, I got you, but you're gonna fall into the water. And that's okay, because that is where you belong, with the fishies. The fishies will always protect you. Let me see that goodiness. Oh shit, I could have used that. That would have been a lot fucking better. Oh wait, are there any? Oh, they're all over there. Are they? Yeah, they're all over there. Oh, we're gonna have a fucking marvelous time today. Your gun fell in the water, but I think you already know that. Well, you don't, because you're dead. Like I said, it's always okay. Oh god, what was that? You are a nasty fishy. Ooh, cut the fishies. Wait, can I has them? No, I cannot. That's a shame. I like fishy. I want fishy to has. I want a pet fishy. So I guess I can get over that way or this way. I'm gonna get over this way. I'm gonna go up top. I mean, I bought the note, I might as well fucking use it. Oh fuck. Okay, well that was a load of horse shite. So can I take this? Could I? Why? No, I can't. I could not take that. All right. Let's go. Whoa. Okay. Hey. Wanna? Dude, this is bullshit. Hello? Any guards on duty over here? If there are any guards on duty, I give you the night off.
Her soul is familiar to me.
I don't remember clicking you and bringing you out to have you speak to me. Please only speak when you are spoken to, because you are interrupting my train of thought, all right, mother?
No, not at all.
Whoa.
How do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job.
Okay.
But he looks and acts just like the Duke.
Except he smokes.
I can't tell them apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right.
Yeah.
Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we going to get his key?
You leave that to me. Who
Ooh.
Knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Huh. I wonder if I can talk to them. Oh.
Yeah, that's a good plan, the way this place is run. You sure he Ooh. Always keeps the key with him?
Love affair.
I'm sure.
Triangles.
We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
I don't think you guys are going to get the chance. If I talk to you guys, will you pull it off tonight? Hello? Excuse me.
Only something would happen around here. It doesn't have to be a circus. Just
I've only had a boat of my own.
A bit of excitement once
That's the life.
Boat of your own. Wait, can I talk to you? No, I cannot. Tell you what. Because I just don't want you sounding the alarm, I'm just going to choke you out. but then I'm gonna carry you, because I don't want to kill you. Oh no, oh no, please don't see me, please don't see me. Motherfucker. You and your husband, I'm just gonna leave right here, okay? You guys are gonna be, or your lover, whoever the fuck he is, I'm just gonna leave him right there. And you guys are gonna be okay, you're gonna be able to do whatever you want.
Get ready to later pay, Duke of Bell.
Oh. No, 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 no. Hi there, you're coming with me. You're coming with me, and you are not gonna be seen, okay? Nobody's gonna know that you are actually here. And see, right here, look, what the fuck?
She's a witch! She's a witch, guys!
Just throw you down. Why the fuck are you guys floating? Witches and wizards and alike. Alright. Now, as I was, let's see, what was I doing? Oh, there's a hidey hole down there. What are you? Oh, you're a dead body. Sorry about that. Hi there. Hello? I'm a crocodiliac.
Assigned to protect the Duke's quarters tonight?
Nope. As long as it's not me, I don't care.
Oh.
I'm not sure it's worse than
the hidden passage.
One's half likely to have been flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
Okay. I like that. Okay, so I can either kill him or I can what's it called? I can either kill him or I can kill him or just talk to his body double. So, are you gonna come over here, please? I'm gonna have to make some kind of grand spectacle, aren't I? Yeah, I'm going to. Wait. Okay, actually, I can assume a stealthier form for a short time. Yes, and here we go. Snickety snake. Yeah, you don't know what I am. Nobody knows what I am. Okay. And Shadow Walk. Hi there. So, oh god. Oh, I fucked up.
Bullshit! Are you alright?
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, okay, flee and forget. Oh god, no, this is bad. I done made a boo-boo, because now they're going all their separate ways. I can't have them doing that, because they're gonna alert people. Oh god, he's going up there. He's going to find them. No, you're not gonna find them. This is what's gonna happen. I gotta slice you. I gotta slice the dice. And you, are you over there? No, you're not. Where are you? Can I find you? Is there anybody over here? Oh god, oh my god. I have to assume that pretty much everybody knows I'm here now. I mean, some maniac just comes running in. I mean, you gotta assume. Hi there. I'm not gonna, actually, yeah, I'm just gonna drown you. You're gonna die. Yeah, you're dead now. Wait, you're unconscious? Oh god. No, he's dead now. Yeah, he's dead. Sorry. What are you talking about? Dude, are you talking about cock? That's pretty gay. If I'm seen by you guys...
Waste some of those time.
Oh, that was close. That was also really stealthy of me. I very much like myself. You guys are gonna
take that, you dog fucker.
You got, oh, dog fucker. No, 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 no. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Nobody sees. Nobody hears anything, because I am the knight. I am a ninja. I am Batman. 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 Going really stealthy, gonna find me a but dead body. Batman. Batman. Were you raped? Like, the position you're in and the pose you're making makes me believe that you were raped. I'm gonna have to avenge you. Ooh, rune or bone charm nearby. Where be you? Right there? Alright. Oh my god, what is that? What are you? Huh, I've only to assume that that is the thing I'm looking for. No, you don't see me. Don't see me, don't hear me, don't do anything about me.
Don't look so disappointed, it's not about merit.
Oh my god.
The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lick spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Oh god.
Exactly. And think, where the fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles.
Hi there.
By this time next year, you could be in charge of Windown or Freyport.
Where even the most desirable have skin like pale slugs.
So what are you guys doing? Oh man, I wish I wouldn't have used that thing. Oh. Hi there. You can't be out here, sir. Okay? There's very strict policies. You're not allowed to be out.
You've made your bed and have to lie in it. I don't make my bed. Ever.
You don't.
That's what servants are for.
I'm gonna enjoy
Maybe
killing you.
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore. Where did I put that thing?
What thing? What are you talking about? Why can't I? Oh no. Hello? I hear footsteps. Are you just? Okay, fuck it. Come with me and you'll see my giant world of imagination. I don't care if you don't like every shit. Come with me. No. No. Nothing. Nothing happened anywhere. You guys don't see anything. Oh, fucking dicks are afloat here, gentlemen. Dicks are afloat. I shouldn't have wasted a doohickey on him. Ooh. So, what's up here? Well, while I'm waiting. Oh, hello. So, are you the only one up here? I'm just gonna make sure. I don't want any unexpected visitors while I'm up here. While I'm sneaky.
What's wrong with people?
I don't know. I've been asking myself that same question for years. What is wrong with people? Whoa. Someone's mentioned they'll be serving Duke Luca Bell's meal in Delilah Copperspoon's room tonight. Okay. Alright. I don't care about killing. I just don't want to kill civilians. That's what I don't want to do. I don't want to do the killing of the civilians. So are you gonna come back? Where did that guard go? Oh my. Hi. Yeah, see, watch this. Biggity boing boing bounce, motherfucker! And you can come with me, and I'll throw you over there. You guys wouldn't even be any the wiser. He's being eaten alive, all the evidence. No evidence, because he's being eaten alive. So, you guys wouldn't happen to know where I could find myself some
meat. There was a man from old Lamp Road. His cockle was wee as a minnow.
What?
He tugged on it nightly, and then, ever so slightly, grew to be large as a narwhal.
Really? Well, fucking howdy doody to your fruity. I would want to do that. Can I do that?
I need to pee.
If you need to pee, then just go, dude. Instead of gun being there, I'm gonna put that there. And I'm just going to, I'm gonna take out your body. Whoa, that took out your fucking arm, too. But he was, saying, like, someone's cock was as big as a minnow, and then it was bigger. How did that happen? How does that happen? How does one do that? I want to know.
Not that I would have any need for that. No, of course, I wouldn't have any need of it. But I would want to let the less fortunate than
myself
know.
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
Are you asleep? I'm gonna sneak right by.
Machine is experiencing uncertainty.
No. Machine isn't experiencing jack diddly dick. Okay, what's over here? Excuse me. Anyone of importance over here?
A body? Here?
I didn't put that there, though. But I... No! No, this isn't fair! Oh, fuck, that really isn't fair. Well, shit. This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. So, maybe I just might have to go in guns a-blazin'. And... then hope I can just talk to the Duke's guy. Maybe, I don't know. I have no idea.
Look.
Ooh, that is not good. You guys can actually just stay right here. Never mind. I don't need to pick you up. And he was saying something about his cockle or something like that. But that was last time. And this is this time. And that's a dog. Ooh. Hello? You over here? You over here now? Excuse me, sir. Ooh, giant turtle. Have you guys ever seen a giant turtle like this? I have. Right now.
Nothing here? Let's have a look around.
Everyone's gotta die, yeah, but please, not today.
Yeah. Yeah, let's not die today. Oh. Oh, hi there. You were awake. I didn't know that. And she's just on the couch. Assume the position. Excuse me, sir. I can't have you there because you are intruding on my shits. Please tell me you're not over here. If you're over here, I'm gonna be really disappointed.
I don't know what hurts more. My feet or my neck.
Oh no.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Oh no.
Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil.
Ooh. Oh. Yes. Alright. Oh wait, but that was really loud. Let's just pretend we never heard that. Can I get something? Oh, that's just Ted. Hi. Oh, okay, I know what I can do. Check this out.
Oh, shit! What's going through your head?
No? Oh, damn. God, that was awesome. Oh, whoa, look at all this money! All this loot! Oh, give it all to me. Give it all to me. Give it all to me. I swear I'm not sexual, but give it all to me. Well, I don't know. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Titties and sprinkles, this is a lot of fucking loot in just one place. I hit the mother load, guys. I hit the jackpot. And I also killed a bunch of people. So I don't know how to feel about that. Do I feel bad? Sure. Sure, I feel bad. But what about other things? Do I feel other things? Oh, can I get in there? Oh, I could have probably. Oh, hey. Crossbow bolt. And more goodies. Down here. All the goodies for me. Oh my god. That was fucking awesome. And I'm just gonna take that shit. Wait, this is a picture perfect moment right here. Let's how can I wait? Delilah Copperspoon's chambers, Luca Bell's chambers. All right. Well, I'm gonna take that back. And oh no, I'm just gonna eat. Oh, that's the goodies. That's the num nums I like. Num 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 num. So where do you guys think you're going? Oh, there's a way out there. Hello? Okay, nobody's over there? Good. Give me time to just snarf all this food down. Excuse me? Oh my god. Guys. This is really intense right now. Oh, but I just gotta just give you the biggest hug. Grandma, it's been so long. Grandma? Grandma? Guys, my grandma's hurt. Oh, but damn, did she do a good job just preparing for me. Look at all this shit, all the goodies. Wait, can I get up in here? What's up in here? Wait, first of all, where's all this thumpity shit coming from? And what's all going on over here? Delilah's spirit. Well, yeah, I could fucking told you that. Whoa, what was that? Oh, hey. You guys think that I can stick his head to the wall?
Shit, what was that?
Yep. The answer is yes. But that was really loud. I don't know if that was the right thing to do. But damn, is that powerful. Well,
it indicates the search protocol is underway.
Oh my god.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
Stay away from me.
Aristocratic profile, but hostile.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here.
Detached.
No.
You're gonna pay for her death.
For whose death? Wait, where are you? Who are you? What are you? Got you. Tag, you're it. So, anything here? Can I get any? Can I grab and hold anything from here? No? Oh, okay. What about over here? I have fired a lot of arrows. Can I loot? Loot the boot. But, hey, I won. I did say that I could do it. Ugh. I didn't mean to pick you up, because you are nasty. Nobody knows that you're over here, do they? No. Oh. She sees me and immediately goes down. That's nice. That's nice. That's a nice way to live. I like that. So, ooh. Oh, well, how do I get over there? Fuck. All right, now let's try and do a something. What I need to do.
Leave me alone.
What's going on here?
Oh God.
God, someone, help me.
What's going on here?
Anyone.
What is all this
racket? I don't wanna die.
Oh fuck.
Someone,
fuck. Oh fuck. Guys. Okay, I'm running.
You won't get away!
There we go. That's good. Thank you. Thank you.
What happened here?
No! That's. Who does things like that?
Who does things like what? Where are you?
Huh? What?
Murder!
What?
Call the Grand Guard!
What? Where? Who? What? When? Where? Why? And how? What's with all those? Ooh, goodies. Gummies. Yummy gumdrops. I don't sometimes speak the well. Ooh, what? Okay, crossbow bolts. This is what I was needing. And all those. God, Grandma is great at cooking and preparing for me. Don't you got... What the fuck? Is this what they do in their spare time? What the fuck is the matter with these people? I mean, sure, I'm killing them, but still. At least I don't set up targets and then use them as fucking practice. I just straight up use them for practice. I don't set them up. That requires a lot more skill. And everybody knows I am skillful. I'm not, but shh. We're pretending. All right. Ooh, rats. 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 You rat bastards. Why do I always make that joke? Oh, hey, what's that? Fruit thief. Fourth Corporal Chen. I don't really care what you do with this fool. Elias, whatever his name is. He's a thief. But all he's done is steal some of the Duke's fruit. Most of it rots anyway. Since the Grand Palace gets about 10 times more than it needs each week, give our sticky-fingered friend a beating, humiliate him in some way, or just make up a fine that he's got to pay. Makes no difference to me. Captain Sandoval. What the fuck? Is that you? But you're dead. What the fuck? Is there maybe some kind of secret code? They're probably going to be safe or something like that? Possibly. But I don't know. Bullets. So, question. I want to get that rune. Remember that? That rune that's right there? How do I get that? Oh, I probably could just come in here. Let's put you down.
Oh, no!
Let's see. What was it?
Oh God. Oh no.
Huh?
Nothing.
Don't
nobody's. That guard came right in here, looked straight at me, and he was just like, "Whoa, damn, I guess I need to get these glasses fixed, cause I ain't seeing anything." Like, oh boy. Alright, no. I need to look at some of this stuff. Security reinforcements. Deploy additional guards to Delilah's room, as his emerence will stay there tonight. What? There'll be a few extra guards in Delilah Copperspoon's chamber. Okay, well that sucks. Anything else I should know about? No, over here.
Shh, 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 shh
Nothing happened anywhere. That's where the fucking rune is. Okay, where are you? Okay, Grand Guard safe. Captain, Mr. Marletto from the Winslow Safe Company was able to reopen the Rigament safe. We had to try different combinations for over 2 hours. Anyway, now we'll finally be able to distribute this week's pay. Marletto advised us to set the combination to something the on-duty officers can remember. He suggested we use something like the average pay for a retired veteran, but I don't think 000 makes a very secure combination. I just chose something else and left it written in the Duke's office. Okay, well at least I know where to find it. Okay. Ooh. Crossbow bolt. I can't believe that didn't break. Let's try 000s. I just want to see if it works. Come on. Nope, didn't work.
No! That. Who does things like that?
Me! I do things like that.
Tell anyone, please.
Excuse me, sir, but you're coming with me. Hi there. And you're gonna go right this way. Right there, that's good. And you, I have no use for you. Oh, I know what we're gonna do with you. I'm gonna throw you off. Check this out, guys. Watch this. Ooh. All right, there we are. Now watch this. Woo! He's dead now, in case you were wondering. Hear that? That's the sound of him being eaten. He dead. He motherfucking dead. Oh, hello there, sir. I'm just gonna come down. Ooh. And... No. Nobody knows that I'm here. That civilian didn't see anything. Oh, she does. She doesn't see anything now. And now you are gonna come right there. And I just wasted 2 sleep darts for 1 person. That fucking sucked. Alright, what is this? Something I don't care about. It's also not new. I see rats. I gotta get rid of the rats. There's 1 rat left. Go tell your rat brothers. I am the Rat King. Fuck, the dick is hard. And I'm just going to sticky stab you. No, fuck you. Oh god, I got right in the fucking spine. And got him too. That was an unfortunate turn of events. God, that was awesome. That was a good slow-mo cam. Why is your head missing? I didn't hit your head, I thought. Question though, where did my arrow go? Fucking, I'm just gonna use this, and then grab me this. Yeah, but, excuse me, sir, where'd your head go? Because I kind of... I would really like that back. Oh, fuck, please stop. Oh my god, fucking frame rate is tanking. You guys ever get someone that just gets on your bad side and just rubs you the wrong way? That's me and these guards. We're just constantly at odds with each other. I'm just gonna stab that those motherfuckers. I don't give the shits. Cause I want back in here so I can get me the goods. Look at all this shit. Oh my god. God, I'm having an assassination gasm. Hey, don't take that the wrong way. Well, what other way is there to take it? Notes for Captain Sandoval.
I'm an engineer, sir, not some kind of magician. If the foundation of the Grand Palace was built at an uneven grade, how am I supposed to keep it from flooding? How do you expect my crew to stop the ocean itself? Duke Abel wanted another entrance to his precious vault, so we warned him that was a bad idea, given the foundation. So now, every time the storage room and the external passage flood, we're called in to fix the problem. Excuse me, got burpees. This is a fundamental structural problem. The Duke's, house, I have hiccups, as it were, is not built on a solid foundation. Julia Numia, Konaka Engineering Corp, Grand Palace Maintenance. That's a weird name, by the way, Julia. Ooh, Spring Razor. Bullets? Nope, I don't need bullets, because I'm being stealth. What would happen if I just... Hi there. I got you. Hi there. You're coming with me, and nobody's gonna be any the wiser. Nobody even knew that I did that. And why did it go all silent like that? That's what I'm wondering. Come with me, if you want to live the rest of your life in death. Ooh, I see an opportunity right here. There. I know your problems are hard. I'd no need to get so down in the dumps, y'all kid all. Life's got its ups and downs, don't y'all know? You just gotta roll with the punches. There's a special place in a mental hospital for me. What? How the fuck? You didn't know I was up there, you slimy bitch. Hey, if you got a lady with you, you don't know if she's unconscious. This is how you make sure she's unconscious. Whoop-bam! Oh, no, that's not how you do it. Ooh-do-do-do-do-do, I wonder if she's unconscious. Whoop-bam! oh, God. Whoop-bam! And you. Da-da. Whoop-bam! God damn, Emily, you are strong. You've got the muscles of a fucking fit gymnast. Excuse me, ma'am? Thank you for giving me your attention. Have you seen my grandma? Ma'am? Ma'am? Excuse me, sir? I was talking with that ma'am over there, and she didn't know what my grandma was. She just went to sleep on me. Do you have narcolepsy? He's got narcolepsy too, guys. How am I ever gonna find my meemaw? Meemaw. 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 I'm just. Who are you, ma'am? I'm just coming here because. Fucking reasons. I don't know. I can't think of one right now. I just want to do the things. Oh, bone charm, gutter feast. White rats can be eaten for mana.
What?
Oh God, that's messed up. So I just literally pick up a rat and just eat it raw. Why? Why would I do that? No. I mean, that sounds like a great idea, but no. God, that is awful. Probably should be looking where I'm actually going. Ooh, more coins. God, you guys really need a wallet. You know what? For Christmas, I'm gonna get you guys a wallet. I'm gonna come in here once I'm reinstated as the as the Empress of Dunwall. I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna give you guys a nice wallet. Ooh. Oh, coins. Coins all afloats. Any more coins? Oh my God, look at all these goodies. I'm gonna leave those there though. Just in case I need them. You know, in case I get into a little bit of a kerfuffle. But let's go this way. I'm gonna have
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
Because I'm good. And I've gotta choke you out kinda fast.
Be on your way, now!
No. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out! Delilah's gonna knock you out. Just kidding, Emily's gonna knock you out. Let's shoot you.
My job to clean it up.
Shoot you.
What?
And then shoot you. And then you. And that's it for my sleep darts. I'd have no more sleep darts. That's not a good thing. Where's... Oh, up over there. That's good. I could use that. Play the piano. Do you have anything? God, why don't any of you guys have loot on you? You guys are a bunch of lootless bastards. Whoa. There are people in here. Ah, oh, fuck you.
Leave me alone! Help! God, someone!
No, no. No, you're not. You're not doing anything. What do you think you're doing? Yeah, you fucking just stay there and cower, Grandma. This is Empress Emily Caldwin you're fucking dealing with here. Look what you did to this poor woman. Tricky timing. Tricky timing. Enemy grenades take slightly longer to explode. No, I have no problem with that. I have no problem with enemy grenades. I usually don't give them a chance to deploy them. I keep saying, I don't like that. I'm trying to fix it, but it's really, really hard. Most of the time I say it for a dramatic effect, but it eventually stopped being dramatic effect and it just started being a thing. And now I really can't turn it off. Oh, I'm gonna take this chloroform bottle with me.
Killjoy, people get what they deserve in this life.
What? Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to, Willis?
I'm convinced I'll go to my oldest age pissing in golden pots.
All right.
What? Discrepancy detected. Probably a door was unlocked or something.
Nope. Nope. Nothing. Nothing. You saw, heard. Spelt, seal, ate nothing. Is there someone over here? Someone I should know about? God damn it, I keep doing it. There it is again. So is there anything that I can have up here? Yes, maybe. No, God, this is so fucking bright. No search protocol is underway. No search protocol need be underway.
Search is underway.
No. Oh, can I have that? That's fucking awesome. Hi there. Thank you. Ha, that was perfect. Couldn't have done it better myself. Except I could have. If I would have tried. Oh, hey. That's the thing I was needing. Plaque. So, are there other plaques elsewhere? So, do you have anything to say to me? Give me my arrow back? There it is, the plaque. I knew it. So, where is your head? Because I want that arrow. What? The fuck? Man, that's bullshit. So wait, what was that one? Oh. Oh man, that was a fall. Piano. Ahem to you too. Don't you ahem me. Don't go ahemming and hawing. Okay, so there's a corrupt bone charm over there. That's the one in the safe. And there's one down there. So how does one do things? Wait, I could probably go in there, the elevator, but I just want to check over here real quick first.
Someone there?
No. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Nope, nobody's here. God damn it, my arrows keep fucking breaking. Can you stop that shit? I need those. Oh, that's a head. Oh, wait, that was your head. Oh, goodies. Personnel only. Yeah, screw that. I'm not going. I'm not going there. Let's see. No. Let's go down. Okay, yeah. Going down. The personnel. Is this supposed to be a mirror or a chalkboard? I don't know. I never knew. An itchy knee. There we are. Note to kitchen staff. Kitchen staff. See to it there's more caviar. Caviar. Oh, fuck. See to it there's more caviar. Last night, it was gone in an hour. Also, a guest complained that the usual accompaniments were arranged sloppily, and that there were too few of those little round crackers to accommodate the crowd. Tonight, I expect even more guests than at yesterday's gathering. We celebrate all this month in honor of Delilah, and so we must have good wine and plenty of it. I woke up this morning with a sick head because you served such a poor vintage from that backwater valley east of Sagunto. Good wine never gives me headache, no matter how much I drink. Now, I don't know if that's true, but I'm pretty sure that's not true. I mean, if you drink a lot, no matter how good the vintage, not whether wine or alcohol, it will give you a hangover the next day. Another thing, tonight we must have those tiny shrimp rolls in oil and some good cheese from the Northern Isles. And no more pestering me about cost or shipping delays. I find the discussion disagreeable. Duke Abel. Well, aren't you a needy fucking bastard? Rats. Can't have no rats in the kitchen now, can we? God, I got hiccups. Sorry about that. Dude, I've got this right in your mouth. He didn't even know what hit him. That's good, because I hit him. Let's see. What are you? Are you the goodies? Okay, yeah, you are the goodies. You're grandma's goodies. I mean, granny, you're rotten, and grandma would never serve me rotten food. Meemaw would never serve me the rotten foods. Oh, button. Secrets! I founded the secrets! Okay, so that's the way to his chambers, or that one thing. Am I close to something? God, I shouldn't have even needed to use a elixir this game, because damn,
there's... Let's see what Duke Abel keeps hidden away in here.
Yes, I agree. All right, let's go around. Nope, nothing. Perfect, he keeps nothing in here. Holy fucking shit. Oh, hey, I just noticed that I don't have that time thing anymore. Man, that sucks.
Remove this playback after the final field test.
Yeah, there's a guy over there. Anyway, blueprints. Folded Galvani resin. God, I got an itchy head. Whoa. What's this? Holy crap. Does he have a crush on her? He just very well might. Excuse me.
You kill without thought or reason.
Yep. I know. Slow, I didn't mean to press that. Loss. I didn't mean to.
This path of yours leads you astray.
So wait, do you just sit in here just admiring this shit? That's weird.
Delilah Copperspoon.
Yep. Yep. Okay. Twin Leech. Twin Leech. What's going on down here? Twin Leech. There it is. Regain health while your doppelganger is active. Nah. No, thank you. I don't need that. But thank you for thinking of me, though. Thank you for it. I do appreciate it when you think of me like that. It's always nice and reassuring. I'm blowing all the candles out because fuck you. So how... Safe door. Unlock. Can I unlock it?
This must lead to the Duke's vault.
Ooh. But I need his key. You found the vault, but it's locked. The Duke has
need
the
key. Need his
key. Okay. Inner vault door. So where would that be? I'm guessing in the Duke's office? Alright. Alright, well that's all. I'm not gonna bother closing this. Or should I? Nah, I'm not. Fuck it. Fuck it. That is my answer for everything. Fuck it. Come with me. Nobody saw anything. Nobody heard anything. She's just right here, okay? Okay, that's good. I like that. I like that a lot. Give me those goodies. The Tivian ore, all that jazz. And all that jazz. What's this?
Kieran, sir. We were confused by your most recent response. The Duke was, well, he was furious. He sent me to interview you about your progress.
One of the maids took me for a walk. We dug beetles in the park with shiny green shells.
I don't understand.
Oh, Jindosh. That's Jindosh.
Working with Anton Sokolov, were you successful at lowering the cost of Clockwork Soldier production?
No, he was not.
The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90% based on your own estimates.
She let me keep a few of them in a jar. I pulled off their legs.
What?
That's interesting.
That's
Let me remind you, as Grand
gross.
Inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines.
Dude, expectation he's fried. Can't you tell?
Wait, I remember the undertaking you're talking about now. Yes, yes.
Excellent. So what can I tell the Duke?
I had a visitor, I think. Or maybe they came for Sokolov. It's hard to recall the details. Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to... The difference engine is inscribed in copper along the concave surface of the inner head mechanism. But wait.
What?
I can't. It slips away. The beetles we found today, I'm going to give them all names.
Oh my
this
god.
This is useless. What am I going to tell Duke Luca?
I actually feel kind of bad now. I reduced him to a childlike state. I mean, he was doing it to, he was going to do it to Sokolov, but still. First Captain Safe. Sir, I escorted the proprietor of the Winslow Safe Shop onto the palace grounds and into the Grand Guard barracks yesterday evening. He mucked about with the safe in the first captain's office, and now the combination is set to 284. First Lieutenant Rosa Mirez or something like that. So 284. 284, 284. Blood of the Able House. No, thank you. 284, 284. Let's go to the safe. Oh, hey, this up here, this is where that one clockwork soldier was. Well, thank God he's not here now. Let's come down, 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 gravity. Whoa, that was awesome. Is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. 284. Oh, fuck. There we go. Booyah. Oh, that was nice. Rune. All right. Runes carried 4. Now, I want to do a link or a domino, but because I want others, which one should I get? Lower chance of corruption for bone charms with 3 or 4 traits. When crafting bone charms with 3 or 4 traits, the chance of corruption is reduced. I'm gonna do this one. And then, no chance of corruption when crafting bone charms with 3 chains. There's still a low chance of corruption when crafting bone charms with 4 traits. All right. Okay, and now, I'm gonna craft some bone charms. Now I'm gonna have to sacrifice bone charms. So yeah, I'll be back. All right, guys, this is it. Craft. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you are looking so fine right now. Oh, that is so good. Crafted bone charm 2. Sword attack speed is slightly faster. You can choke enemies unconscious slightly faster. Swift shadow. Movement is slightly faster in stealth mode, and enemies miss with fired projectiles more often. Let's fucking equip that bitch. Oh, right. There in the crafted bone charms. That is nice. That is what I like.
You little shit!
You motherfucker. Okay.
I'll be right with it.
I got you. I'm gonna cut your arm off, and then I'm gonna cut your head off. And that's how it's gonna be. And you wanna know why? Because I'm fucking better than you, you piece of shit. Don't you ever, ever think that you're better than me. Second you think that you're good at something, bam! Right there, your head fucking falls, and you are nothing. But I need to be quiet, stealthy, because I have no idea what's over here. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna rewire it. Because I'm a mischievous little Benny. Oh my. I didn't kill any civilians, did I? Oh my god. I got you. I got you. I'm not gonna let you die, okay? I'm pretty sure I just let 2 other servants die. You need to shut the fuck up. How do I turn you off? God, you're so loud. Where is your off switch? Ooh, lucky sapphire or sapphire or something like that. Okay, so this is a private garden. This is a private garden, then. What's down there? God, I can't even hear myself fucking think. Do you mind? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that I killed civilians. I think those were civilians. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, fuck you. You fucking pieces of shit. I'm gonna... Yeah, that's right. I hope you fucking die. Is that it? You're not gonna come after me, are you? Oh. Ugh. Nothing happened to it. Hey, give it to me. That was cool. Alright, so, you, my good sir, are nothing, but over here is everything? Question mark? So way, where is good things? Way, where is good things? Way. Oh, there is good things. I like good things now. Dudes and dudettes, I'd just like to welcome you to a time of peace Hey, just listen to me. Can't we live in harmony? Come on.
Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, God, the rats.
Now's my chance. Come in.
Yeah, that's right. I Trojan horsed you, you motherfuckers. You guys didn't see anything coming.
I was coming in. We can be friends. We can live in harmony.
But then, bam. Fucking. Just do the things that I do. Slice all of you.
Wait, is this another way into that vault?
I think it is, and I'm kind of scared because I kind of want to talk to the Duke's counterpart guy first. Hello? Oh, hey, this was up here the whole time? Didn't know that. Well, let's go over here. Let's see what's down here. Hello? Oh, no, this is that one submerged part they were talking about. Oh. Where's the room? There it is. Kinda itchy.
Ooh, hi there. Whalebone. Thank you. There's a bunch of bubbles and they keep confusing me and make me think that it's something I need. But it's not. So please stop. Hello, anybody in here? Hello? Are there any goodies? Oh fuck. I said, are there any goodies? No, there's no goodies over there. There would definitely be no goodies there. Can I swim up and get air? Oh shit, no I cannot. Oh god, I'm scared. I was legitimately terrified right there for a second. Okay, let's go over here and grab this rune. Hey, grab it. Okay, acquire new powers, and I got one rune. Is that it? Is that all the goodies that are in here? Me? Yeah, I know. I hear you, Emily. I see you. And we're going right back under. Nope, we're not. We're not. We're going to wait for you to regen all that. Wait, go up. God damn it, Emily. You are making this extremely difficult. Whoa. Look at the water. That's cool how they project the shapes on there like that. All right, let's go down up under here. Oh, that's not it. That is not good. That is not the good. Okay, am I somewhere that's good? Did I find secrets? Secrets to behold? Oh, wow. Oh, are you shitting on me right now? Really? Really? Okay, if there are any more secrets out there, please let yourself be known or forever hold your peace. No? Well, fucking thank you. Hello? Duke? Alright. No, you didn't. You didn't see anyone. You didn't see anyone. That's exactly what you saw. No one. You ever get shivved in a joint, man? Jesus. Everybody's just talking and it's overwhelming me. Can you please stop? Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a dead body over here. Why is that a thing? Yeah. Yeah, something did move.
Heard some victims were found half devoured, blood and shit everywhere.
Sweet. That was good.
What?
I'm gonna see if I can talk to him. I'm gonna hide.
I bet this opens the Duke's vault.
Shit. I done fucked up, guys. Fuck. Well, that's a big rat's nest of fuck me. Well, I'm gonna figure out what it does anyway. I will figure out what to do. Is there any, what's it called? Are there any of the good things around? Like the drain, the taps. I need a tap. Because I need water to restore my mana so that I don't have to use that. Well, I found the Duke's body double, but it fucked up. Delilah's diary. I painted the ocean today. The clever tide left messages in froth and Dietrich on the rock. The waves use a secret language to synchronize their efforts. If I could learn to speak as the waves do, then I would have a powerful ally. And why should I not learn the language of the ocean? Those years in the void changed my senses, and now I perceive things others cannot know. I have a strong desire to paint my niece Emily Caldwin, bound to a burning pyre. Bitch! I'd match the reds of the flames with her insufferable mouth, her spoiled, sullen pout. Maybe I will begin sketches soon, or maybe I'll grow bored with the notion. Luca continues to use Karnaca as his playground. I am pleased he is unrestrained by the petty restraints of society and so-called etiquette. I am only beginning to understand the ways I've changed, but my Duke is the same as he ever was, since he was a boy, wonderful to be so carefree. If I could, I would move on Dunwall today. But there is no better moment than the anniversary of Jessamine's death. Oh my gosh, excuse me. Got all kinds of burpees today. Our approach will be masked by the other visitors from across my empire, and there will be a certain symmetry that the historians will no doubt find most satisfying between my sister's death and my own ascension. You motherfucker. Oh, give me all the goodies, though. I do enjoy the goodies. All right, I'm just gonna use this. Got that, then Tivian Saffrite. All the goods. Whalebones. Oh, bone charm, corrupt bone charm. Witch's skin. Oh, whoops, that is the wrong one. Witch's skin. When taking damage, your mana is drained before your health. Your mana doesn't regenerate. Oh. Would that be a good thing? I have no idea. I don't think so. No, I definitely don't think so. Is there anything else here? Why do you guys have so many just dead bodies everywhere? Seriously. It is very concerning. And was there really no paintings in this entire level? I don't think I've come across a single painting. There it is. I got it, guys. Yay. All right. Shut the fuck up, all right? Shh. Shh, you shh. Nobody over there. Nobody over here. Nobody right there. Oh, that's a bath. That's for you, Duke Abel. Where are you? Excuse me. Mr. Abel. Mr. Abel.
I'm trying to sign papers each day, but at least I read them, which is more than he can say.
Okay. Hey, you rhymed. Did you know you rhymed? You're good at rhyming. You're a lot better than I am. I wish I was good at rhyming, but alas, I am not. Something feels wrong? Nothing feels wrong. What feels wrong, good sir? If you would tell me what feels wrong, maybe I can help you with it. I'm very good at massaging. You know, just easing out all those cramp muscles. It's just good. I'm good at it. You guys don't believe me, but I actually am. Yeah.
I want to be alone with my thoughts.
Why? What's in your thoughts? Oh, are you coming down here?
Up on the scale.
Hello.
Surprise bull.
Oh my god. The Duke didn't even know. Alright. Now it's time to loot that motherfucker and then knock the Duke out. Ether. See that on the bottle? It's right there. Oh, we are gonna have a fun time with you, Luca Bell.
What is this?
Yes. Identify and talk to the body double. I kind of can't do that because... Oh wait, that's the body double? Oh. Shit. I thought that was... Ah. Fuck. Well guys, I thought I did a boo-boo, but I did an even bigger boo-boo. So, I messed up. Shit. How was I supposed to know? He wasn't smoking or doing anything that, you know, they said he'd do.
The Lila Copperspoon.
Yeah, I know. What's wrong with you? Okay, what's this? Note to Grand Counselors. Esteemed counselors, I won't be able to attend our gathering tomorrow morning, or should I say in 2 hours. I'm going to bed now, but I'm confident you will know what to do about that curfew decree. Buy more walls of light, give the Grand Guard greater enforcement latitude, ban all popular committees, whatever is required. But I want you to start thinking about something else. I have no doubt we'll soon bring the infamous Crown Killer to justice, our true Empress Delilah wants the trial to make history. Preparing all the details, bloody exhibits, and demented witnesses. If I don't cry while reading the prosecution speech, you're all fired. Duke Luca Abel. Damn, he is a needy motherfucker, isn't he?
When I first met with my inner circle, I saw nervous faces. Even the boldest were afraid, wondering if we'd live to see another feast. Now Zirconus is ascendant. But this is a story that began long years before. I knew Delilah when I was only a boy. And even after she was lost, dead, and gone from the world, her memory burned in my mind. Until finally I began to hear her whispering, calling to me from the void. Telling her story of growing up in Dunwall Tower and the half-sister who cheated her of her throne. Then she told me there was a way to bring her home. Delilah. Beautiful. Immortal.
I'm pretty sure the things that you were feeling... that... All that is the same thing that most teenagers feel. They hear girls calling to them in whispers and shits like that. But yeah, I don't think that she was actually calling to... Well, I mean, this time she did, but I mean... What about next time? What is this? Microphone. Make... Say nothing. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm safe enough that I've either eliminated most people that can cause me harm or not. I'm gonna make an announcement over the speakers. Fuck it.
People of Karnaca, I am Empress Emily Drexel Leela Caldwin.
Oh,
speaking
shit.
To you from the Grand Palace itself. Today is a day of reckoning for Luca Abel, the Duke of Zirconos. No doubt you are surprised to hear from me. And it is likely that no one is more surprised than the Duke himself. It is my promise that one way or another, after today, the leadership at the Grand Palace will be in alignment with my will as I move to re-establish control of my empire.
Yeah.
Duke Abel, you've been warned. I am coming. People of Karnaca, you will hear from me again.
Yeah, for freedom! That's like some Braveheart shit right there. Oh. Oh, shit. Wham, bam, thank you, man.
Whoa. Hey. That is not nice.
Wait, this isn't...
Yeah. What do you think now? Watch this. Oh. Okay. Well, you did what I was gonna do.
Who's that?
You won't get a go back to the
ha. Huh? But yeah, I've got you, motherfucker. We've got you. Ain't that right, Emily? Yeah. So what's over here? Oh, did you just disappear? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I didn't want to hang out with you anyway. Ooh. Hey, give me the goods. God damn it. I want the goods. The goodies. The gumdrops. All the goody goody gumdrops. So, I notice how there's no dead bodies in your room, Luca Bell. Petition project. Dear Armando, I loved your idea for the petition, so I wrote it up at once. Of course, the palace grand guard refuses to take it. So it seemed that as Luca's political decoy, you're the only one who might be able to bring it to the Duke's attention. This is asking a lot from you, but if it succeeds, the petition could make a tremendous difference in Karnaca. Here's the letter. Duke Luca Abel. As you know, the silver mines have been pressed beyond capacity, resulting in constant danger for the miners and completely contaminating the surrounding district. There is, however, a possible solution, which I hope you will consider and put your support behind. I'm preparing a petition asking the wealthy individuals who profit from the silver trade to accept a plus 20% tax on silver that will be applied to improving the lives of the miners and their families. Eventually, the increased silver prices will also reduce the demand on the mines, slowing the dust falling on the Batista district. I would be grateful if you would agree to be the first signatory on my upcoming petition. With high hopes, Lucia Pastor. Some Shindieri Peak Miners Family Committee. So they had a chance. Oh wait, no, this is the non-Duke's office. Okay. So you are dead. Up there, that was the body double. Fuck, I can't believe that shit. That's bull. How was I supposed to fucking know? Oh wait, what's over here? Let's unlatch that fucking shit. Alright. Wow, I really didn't expect to be doing an entire mission today, but well, looks like that's what's happening. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, I cannot believe I survived that. Jesus Christ, that was scary as balls. Balls are scary, guys. Balls are really scary. All right, guys, this is it.
This
right here.
This must be the Duke's vault.
Yes.
This indicates the search protocol is underway.
Huh? I like that. That was good. That was good. Clockwork Park carry. Where's the goods? There we go. Thank you. That's mine. Give me that. Oh. Give me that. Oh, give me all the good stuff. So what exactly would those people have removed from here? Oh shit, that's it.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Oh shit. Yeah. That's definitely a thing. Holy fuck. Emily, bulk the fuck up and take some of these. Come on. You can't tell me. That's bullshit. Broken gazelle ornament.
It's a decorative animal.
Thank you. As if I didn't just read that. But again, thank you. I'll pretend like I didn't know that's what that was. What's this? Collect spirit? All right.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poison world and trapped Delilah's spirit.
Do it. You were all I ever wanted.
Let me go. I've seen too much of this world. There is blood on your hands.
Yeah.
I did it for you. To keep your throne. For your legacy.
My daughter. You are becoming everything I fought against.
I'm sorry.
I love you. But let me go.
Well, yeah. Wait, so I could choose to not let her go and keep her in the heart? See, why would I do that? That's stupid. Oh my god, she is gross.
So it's done. Now to take Delilah's soul back to them.
Oh wait, no, I couldn't have. I had to.
Is the heart of my half-sister?
Yes.
Only her flesh remains.
Ugh.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
Spirit thief.
You will never gain back what you lost here.
God, you are mean. Is there anything around here? Okay, yes, there is. I'm not going to talk to you, by the way, because you're mean. I clicked you once, and you automatically did something you said just mean things. You're meanie. I don't tolerate no meanies. No meaners. Ooh. Give me that. Give me that. Give me all of that. Is there anything else I can get up here? No, I don't think so. This is what we all wanted.
You're a disgrace to your country, Duke of Bell.
Yeah. I tried to shoot him in midair, it didn't work. Identify and kill the real Duke Luca Bell. Okay. Oh, what's up over here? Oh, this is that thing. Oh, I could have just gone up top and done shit. Okay. Well, let's go down. Hello?
There. Now to wait.
Wait. The heart. So did I get everything?
Do you think she'd be pleased with what you'd become?
No. I didn't think I cared, though. Well, again, I guess I kind of cared. As much as anyone would about what their mother thinks of her. What about you? What if...
You're alone now. I'm your only family.
So wait, are you not coming in here, or do I have to... Whee! Hi there. Hi there, Miyagon.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
Duke of Bell is dead.
Yep.
Long live whatever comes next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then. And on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last.
I agree.
To take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Oh yeah, we get to save Corvo.
Let's see. Yeah.
Alright, as you want.
Alright, yep, I did kill two civilians. Those two civilians, they were civilians. Alright. Well, that was pretty cool. I mean, there's not really much that I can comment on and critique with that I haven't already. I guess the main thing that I didn't like was the fact that you're going through a kind of loud playthrough. I didn't know who was who. If I would have known that, I feel like if I would have gone stealthily, I would have seen the body double taking a smoke break, but because he was already alerted and he walked into my mind, that's not my fault, by the way, that I didn't entirely have a chance to see who was who, and when I got him, I saw, hey, this is Duke Luca Abel, and I don't know what I was doing with the other guy. No, I thought that other guy was the body double. Yeah, I thought he was the body double, and I was like, well, shit, now I can't do that. But, I mean, I end up originally being able to, doing all that, and I did pretty fucking good. All in all, I'm still liking this. I wish I could go at it a little bit. I wish I was better at this. I know I'm not, and I've seen some other people play this, and they are like fucking amazing, and they've already like, they're crafting runes and all this shit, and I'm just here not doing that. But I mean, if you guys want to see better people play, there are definitely better people out there to watch play. Or you can just play it for yourself, and I would highly recommend playing this game. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, slice that like button in half like a knight. And if you got another game that you guys want me to play, please let me know down in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!